Hey, everybody, welcome back to Hollow Knight. So, we're in the Queen's Garden. Okay, fuck you. Isn't this just the most intriguing place? So many discoveries waiting to be made. We're about to set off ourselves, though we can't seem to be agreed on which way to head. It's led to something of an argument between us. We should really stop squabbling about such petty things. Left or right, which way is best? It'd be a simple thing, yet we're always at odds. There you are, you motherfucker! Have you heard of Hollowness Queen? Apparently these gardens were once a retreat. Now some vicious types are crawling all over the place and plants have grown wild. As inhospitable as it is, I've enjoyed my travels here. Can't see my efforts? There's a stag station at the heart of these gardens. I would have taken my rest there if someone hadn't gone and locked that door. Why didn't you dash? God. I'm not wasting more magic healing. Fucking. Spikes. Oh, they're not. Hmm. Oh, the love key. Gee, I wonder if we'll be able to get into the Tower of Love now. Too long spent together, we became as one. Let me guess. You ate your lover, because you're a bug. Corpse of a mossy vagabond overcome with infection. Wait a second. I remember these guys. They were being really, 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 really annoying. Like, when I came through here. They're making a bunch of annoying sounds while I was trying to talk to the... Well. They're fucked. At least they're not making annoying sounds anymore. That's a bonus. Leaves in splendor, pale root. Thorn in face. Towards the bench first. Crap. Probably ought to go down, down, down to the deep, deep darkness first.
seemed like that was a breakable one. So I was gonna try to eat my asshole out down here. Okay.
Kalamato. Kalamato.
I'm asking a face, does it need one of this art to define, to focus, to exist?
Does
it know the face that lies beneath such remarkable contrast that one conceived? Okay, somebody's, cocaine a little bit too hard. Crack cocaine! On the other hand, at least we can get into the Tower of Love now. Okay, listen, motherfucker. I don't know what you think you're gonna do, but I ain't wasting that fucking magic on you. Bitch. Whatever. If I keep going back and trying to heal, it's just gonna... Thank you. tells me this is the way to the Stagway Station. Maybe. No, it's back this way. The sign this time. No, it says it's back this way. Doubt it's not. Something... I highly doubt it's that way. I highly doubt my face is, should be in the spikes either. Those ones so rich. Fuck you. seal. Ooga booga 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 booga. Supposed to be a Stagway station somewhere. Oh, the queen is coming. I've been waiting so long. Now she's almost here. I feel like I'm about to burst. I've kept it safe, the secret garden. I've kept it safe for all this time, and soon the queen will return and teach me to fly. Shall we wait together, stranger? Shall we play together? I'll deal with you momentarily. Found it, the stag nest where I was born and raised. I've yet to go there again. My duty binds me to travel only where I'm called, but if you wish to see it yourself, I can take you there. None may remain to welcome us, but the nest is still a sight to behold. Give me the word and we'll go there at once.
Cool.
I guess that means I unlocked all the stag stations. Sleep the traitor's child. Okay. Fucking bro. Let's go. Stag nest. Being back in my old home, I feel the weight of my long life bearing down on me. I carry it proudly, though. Wherever I travel, the memories of my family and my kind come with me.
Whatever.
They're a bunch of dead-ass motherfuckers. They're all... worth it coming here, though. I'll take me an extra little... less little... MacGuffin. Thank you. stag eggs, or... World Soul.
Akala, in
the old lift? Where does it go? Up to the old mines they carved into the peak, I suppose. Have you been up there? It's true that the crystals grow everywhere you step. The villagers brought some of those crystals back to the village once. I don't quite understand the allure myself. You can't eat them. They don't make very good pillows. They obviously seem worth all the trouble to me.
Mobadis.
He still hasn't come back to... Think of my old home, little one. It was full of life once, stags coming and going, swapping stores, the place that they'd been and the passengers they'd met. For a long time now, I've considered myself the only one remaining, the last stag. But being in the nest again, there's something in the air, smell or warmth or presence perhaps. Could it be other stags have made their way out into the wider world? Yes, I will hold on to that hope. My kin, still alive, still out there, journeying beyond these lands. But for me, I could never abandon the stag ways. Not as long as passengers still need them. And I can tell you still have important work to do, don't you, little one? I will be your companion as long as my old body still serves. Let us enjoy the old stag ways in this kingdom together a little
longer.
Hey, man. Your home is okay in my book because I got another soul vessel out of it. And apparently I got some kind of... Looked like I got two achievements for that. Okay. So there's a warrior, I guess it's... Do I just go there to fight, to do the, Yeah, I must just go there to do the warrior's grave. Shall we wait together, stranger? Shall we play together? Fuck no, let's go! Thank you.
Oh, stranger, you're strong. Much stronger than me. I've been waiting a long time, stranger. I've been fighting a long time, stranger. I'm very, very tired. The queen will be here soon. I just need to sleep a little. Wake me when the queen arrives, stranger. Perhaps the queen will teach us both to fly, stranger. That would be fun, wouldn't it?
Rom nom 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 nom! Bitch, I eat souls!
Well, hey, I got the 1,000.
Turn. Let me look at the dream nail. The
dream nail
glows bright. It holds over 1,000 essence. Looking into it, I can see so many memories peering back at me. So many asking to be remembered. None of us could live forever, and so we ask those who survive to remember us. Hold something in your mind and it lives on with you, but forget it and you seal it away forever. That is the only death that matters. Huh? So they say. Enough of that, though. Take this relic and come back to me with 1,300 essence. Go. Ah, the dream nails. Blah, 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 blah. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. I'm old and crotchety. Fuck you.
So I can eat the souls that just randomly pop up then?
Was supposed to eat them.
Watch, I've managed to like, congratulations, you've gotten the bad ending. Because you decided to eat all the innocent souls in the graveyard. But, too late. Bad ending. I could see that happening. So Conifer's punk bitch ass showed up in the Queen's Garden, but his asshole motherfucker won't show up in the fog. I can't find him in the fog canyon. Then again, the only place I can go in the fog canyon right now is beyond another one of those fucking darkness barriers, which I have no idea what they are, what they represent, what they do. Besides push me back and annoy me. And then we still haven't found him out in BFE. Oh, whoops. Why? Fucking really? Now, fuck Fuck you. I don't even have any heal juice. Somebody give me another mass piece. Oh yeah, she gave me a sacred egg. Which apparently isn't. Mysterious stone egg from before the birth of Hollowness, relic ancient. So you didn't even give me anything of real value. You gave me something that I can hawk for Geo in the event that I fucking die, I guess. Something tells me I really don't have to worry too much about money for the rest of the game. I don't know why. I mean, if I die and lose it all, I mean... what, I meander about for a while and stab things in the balls? Going? Anyway, it's this way. A darkness barrier. Her fucking ray. Yippee, 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 kaye. Attack through fucking okay, the music just died. Thank you. Sacred memories, honored souls.
Wait, what?
Shenanigans! Damn it. Actually, you know, if I ain't going, I ain't risking that shit. Oh, there's a path off to the side there.
A dare.
Well. I've been finding all these rancid eggs. I was gonna say, there's gonna be more, there would have to be more than just. Fuck you. Get in my belly. Oh no. That kind of.
Really? Ci sono partneru. Oh, starring.
Okay, good. It comes back down. Alright, let's go see what the grub father has to say. The infected crossroad? Wait, what? Happen? Are you guys okay in here?
Woohoo!
Looks like you're okay.
Oh! Whee!
Can I sit there beside Tony?
Whee! Whee! Whee!
There we go. Hello. Now I just need to get two more of those, and I can upgrade my sword again. I'm guessing at some point I must have killed Round the Vacuous Spider.
Don't bet you on him. He's one of my puppies.
Well, anyway, there was that little other side path that we have to go down, I guess, in Queen's Garden. How do you have anything to say about the infection?
Ah, Kala.
No, you don't. Okay, whatever, bro. So, I highly doubt I can really make any headway towards another bench by the time I have to end the video anyhow. And this is all the time I actually have for the evening. So, let's just get back to Queen's Garden.
I'm a sword.
I guess I should have figured something was up when the ghillie monsters in the temple were dead from an infection. But I wasn't expecting to drop down into the crossroads and have them... Yeah. Well, this is something to think about. I guess I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.